All right, class, let us start the new chapter, dictionary. Okay. All of you, please open Python on your PCs and side by side, you also practice. Now, the simple meaning of dictionary means the unordered collection of items. Please pay attention on LCD. Like list and like tuple, where we have proper ordered collection, where elements are in sequence, where elements are collected and assembled in the brackets, where elements are indexed. Dictionary elements are never indexed. There is no question of indexing in the dictionary. Okay. So dictionary means collection of elements, but they are not indexed. Dictionary mein indexing nahi hoti. Dictionary ke elements ko hum key value pair bolte hain. We call them key value pairs. You will have a key, and correspondingly, you will have value of every key. Suppose I make a list. Here I have collection of numbers as well as I have characters. Letters and numbers ki collection hai. And enclosed in the square bracket. Okay. Enclosed in the square bracket. Right. Dictionary is not like this. Dictionary is collection of elements, that is key value pairs, collectively assembled within the curly bracket. I am giving the name D to my dictionary equal to curly bracket opening. I am giving roll number 1 colon marks 80 comma roll number 2 colon marks 90 roll number 3 colon marks 100 and I close the curly bracket. This is a simple example of dictionary. Now, all of you, please pay attention on the LCD and focus on this example. This is the name of the dictionary, followed by the equal to sign, opening curly bracket. This is the key. First, we have key. After key, we put equal colon, symbol of colon. Then after the colon, we give the value of the key. Now, what portion I am shading over here? This complete key value pair is one element of dictionary. When I talk about elements in dictionary, one key value pair means one element. Don't treat only the keys. Ye separate hai, ye separate hai, ye separate hai. This complete pair of key value is one element. Then after comma, next key value pair, second element. Again after comma, third key value pair, third element. So if I find the length of the dictionary, it will be 3. Because it is having 3 key value pairs. Clear? Got it? And never think that they are indexed. Iska 0 index hai, iska 1 index hai, iska 2 index hai. No. List and tuple, they are having indexing. Dictionary are not indexed. In the case of list and tuple, when we want to access the element, we access the element by their index. Jaise aapko list ka third element access karna hai. I give example over here. I am taking one list. 21, 22, 23, 24. I want to access the second element of the list. So I'll be saying L bracket 2. 2 is the index. Okay. L of 2 pe kya pada hai? 23. What is lying at L of 3? 24. What is lying at L of 0? 21. So in this way, you can access the element of tuple as well as you can access the element of list. Right? But if I talk about the dictionary, dictionary you can't access with the index. If I say D of 2, D of 2, here 2 means the key. The key. And whenever you will provide dictionary name, bracket key, it will always print the value of that key. In this chapter, there are minute concepts. So every concept, please be clear with that. When you will give name of dictionary, square bracket, and you will put any parameter in the square bracket, that will display the value of that key. This is key. This is not indexed. Okay. Check it out. 90 is the result. I just shift the screen bit here. Right. So I was telling that when you will give the dictionary name and you will pass any value, anything in the square bracket, that will be the key. Wo key hogi, wo index nahi hoga. Jab isko enter press karoge, to ye us key ki value print karega. Okay. If I say D of 0, ye dekho. There is no key having 0 value. 0 naam ki koi key nahi hai. Iske contrary, if you will just write the dictionary name, you will not pass any square bracket. Just writing the name of dictionary. Okay. It will print the entire dictionary. So there are two aspects of dictionary. When you will pass just the name, it will display entire dictionary. When you will pass any key in the square bracket, it will print the value of the dictionary. Got it? This chapter is a bit complicated. So please be alert in this chapter. As compared to list and tuple, it is complicated chapter. Okay? So pay attention with a full focus on the lecture. Chalo ji, I create one more dictionary. I am giving the name DA. The name of my dictionary is DA. I am giving name. Name I am giving Arya, comma. I am giving roll number. That I am giving 2. And I am giving marks over here, 90. Another concept is the key must be immutable. Dictionary mein jo aapki key hai, that must be immutable. The key of the dictionary can never be mutable. The value can be mutable or immutable, but the key of the dictionary must be always immutable. What I mean by this statement is, aapki koi bhi key list nahi ho sakti, dictionary nahi ho sakti. Value can be the type of any type. Okay. Now I am printing here. TA. Now, in the previous example, my key is in numeric form. In the previous example, my key was in numeric form. But in this example, my key is string. So if I write dictionary name, square bracket, the key name is name. It will print the value of that dictionary. Now my key is of type string. अब मेरी जो की है वो स्ट्रिंग टाइप की है तो उसको एक्सेस करते वक्त भी आई हैव टू पास इट इन द स्ट्रिंग फॉर्म. गॉट इट? एनी डाउट अप टिल हियर? नाउ आई एम गिविंग अनदर डिक्शनरी डीबी. हाउ टू क्रिएट एम्प्टी लिस्ट? रेज योर हैंड, डोंट गिव द मास आंसरिंग. How to create empty list? Raise your hand. Did I ask a tough question? How can we give empty list? Just empty square bracket and empty tuple, empty round bracket. What about dictionary? Empty curly brackets. Check it. Clear? Yeah. Empty curly bracket. That will create the empty dictionary. Got it, all of you? So, just now I told you that your key must be immutable. Another concept. I have a dictionary D and I'm giving these values, roll number 1, name, runner, marks, 40, grade. I again give the field name here. Arun. What is your analysis after looking at this dictionary which I have created just now? Raise your hand. Don't give any mass answer. What are your analysis after going through this dictionary? Anyone? Yes, Samriddhi. The value of name get updated. Anybody else? Raise your hand. Don't speak just as it is. I said raise your hand. Same, she has said updated. Divinu, what are your views? Same? Harshvardhan? Dono chalenge? Two keys cannot be same. Right now you have seen, I tried to give same name to two keys. You all were saying updated, updated. But I was expecting this answer will come that, sir, two keys are having same name. Two keys are identical. It has picked up the most recently updated value. Now check it. I'm giving D value 4. Again, I'm giving A value 1. Then I'm giving E value 5. I have how many elements right now? 6. And I have taken character as the key and the numeric value as the value. Now, what are your analysis? Yes, Arima. If you repeat the key, it will pick up only once. Okay. Can we have same values for the keys? Do key same di to usne ek utha li. Duplicate ko avoid kar diya. Can I have same values for the keys? Agar mujhe A ko bhi 1 dena ho aur B ko bhi 1 deni ho. Is it valid? How many say valid? Anyone who say invalid? Anyone? No, sir, it's not possible. Mannat says not possible. I create the one more dictionary here. 1:B, 2:C, again one value. Then I take D, again two value. Then I took E, again with the 5 value, and I close this. So which keys are having the same values? A and C, B and D. And I print the dictionary D. It is valid. You can give. Values can be same. Right? Okay. I am now giving D square bracket F equal to 6. Never give answers as it is. Raise your hand. Not possible. Error. Okay, why? I am assigning. Okay, my question is this a right command for assignment? Is it possible in dictionary? Is this possible in dictionary? Tarun? No. Vriti? No. Gurkirat? What? वैल्यू मैंने दिए तो दी है, 6 वैल्यू दी तो ही है। How can you say it is not valid? Dictionaries are mutable. If assignment is possible in the list, it is mutable. Why not in dictionary? If that key exists, its value will get updated. If that key doesn't exist, a new key will get created. Ek minute ruko. Already kaun si key exist kar rahi hai? Main D uthata hu. What I have given? I have updated the value of existing key. What is the existing key? D. What was the current value? What value I have given now? Check it. If key already exists and you are giving the value for the same key, it will update the value. But if you are creating any key, you are passing any key, or you are giving value to any key which does not already exist, a new key with that name will get created. Shall I repeat again this point? Okay. A general question to 11th class child. What is the difference between addition and updation? Raise your hand. What is the technical difference between addition and updation? Dhruv Somik. Too nice, too good. In addition, addition means you are adding something totally new that is not already existing. You are adding new. Updation means you are that value, that key is already there. You are updating its value. You are giving new value to it, but it already exists there. Got it? Clear? Okay. What if I give D1 name? Now I'm going to create one dictionary where my key will be mutable. My first key, I tried to create by a type of list, but list is mutable and my key cannot be mutable. Key must be immutable. So it has given type error, unhashable type list. Now see here another concept. Why this is working? Raise your hand. Why this is purely working? Mannat. Tuple is immutable and my key must be immutable. So this is purely working. Got it? Basics of dictionary are clear?
Yes.
Now, let us find the length of dictionary D1. Two key value pairs. Length of dictionary D. Six key value pairs. Okay. Clear? Hai?